ropes. Hooks the trucks, then brings them up. Dragon Sleeper. Dragon Sleeper. Referee checking on Azrael.
Jamie Noble not satisfied with the punishment that Brian Kendrick previously took from the cast and wants to inflict more. And that's it.
Serious abuse by Jamie Noble.
Got hooked. Tap it out.
Noble. That's it. That's it.
Rolls him up.
Handful of tights right there.
Dragon Sleeper.
Oh. Come on, Punk. Hang in there, brother.
Dragon Sleeper. See if Punk's got him. Gibson reverses it. Dragon Sleeper right here in the center line. This might be all for CM Punk.
Gibson rolls him up. He's got a variation of that. Actually, he's got a Dragon Sleeper on Punk. Can Punk work his
cash match? He's got a Dragon Sleeper on here. Can he get a tap out? Now he's getting the legs. He's got that guard with that Dragon Sleeper. He's off track.
Submission by Jamie Noble. Look at this.
Got a Dragon Sleeper.
The sleeper locked in.
Gibson slop drop.
Going for it again. Homicide trying to block.
Almost had the pin on Kid Cash. No, with that Dragon Sleeper, that almost that pay dirt like maneuver by Jamie, by God, Noble.
And right now, Jamie Noble looking for a way to end this match with Paul London. Both superstars giving everything they possibly can. You gotta wonder what Paul London has left in his tank. I, Jamie Noble, who's not done, giving it to Scotty Too Hotty, looking for that submission hold.
Scotty's gonna tap out, tapped out right there.
Back pulling those knees up, a great move there by Noble.
Not only do you have to have superior strength, but time.